Now that power is restored, we can investigate the nearby buildings.
Well, what do you know? The outpost research center is still intact.
Updating the Tempest on this critical recovery.
Research was always key to the initiative. We'll need it here too.
We're not scavenging anymore. This is how we rebuild.
Someone else agrees. This research center was used recently to monitor the alien signal.
This gives us the tools to find the source, and maybe whoever else is looking.
The research station is back online. I've provided a list of weapons we can build by gathering the
Special requisition, all-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad, six-wheel drive, jump jets, just what you need.
So shiny.
This must be what Clancy meant.
The crate requires an access code from a forward station. Forward stations act as emergency resupply checkpoints. Several are currently in orbit.
I can call one down. Let's find a good spot.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Thank you.
Looks like the forward station's supplies are intact.
Downloading Nomad Crate access code.
Nomad should handle pretty smooth. Check both forward and reverse, would you?